Instead, Rivers getting inside. The tap around from Collins comes down to Williams. Williams has it taken away from behind, but a blocking foul first. It's going to be called against Franklin.
You see that replay. Collins just allows Williams to get in front of him. He literally slowed himself down and paced his speed. And then as soon as Williams felt like he was in the clear passing the timeline at midcourt, Collins.